chainsaw buzzing.
Thank you. goes full of snow. You leave a trail of destruction everywhere that you go. Never in a hurry, shows you lack control. And with a shrug of your shoulder for all that you stole. Well, I hate you when I meet you. I miss you when you're gone. Well, who's gonna tell your story? Who's gonna sing your song? All uptight. And when madmen lose their luster, you bury them from sight. Well, I hate you when I'm with you, but I miss you when you're gone. Well, who's gonna tell the story? Who's gonna sing your song?
Keep guns across the river about to pound you. There's a lawman on your trail like to surround you. Bounty hunters are dancing all around you. Billy, they don't like you to be so free. Camping out all night on the veranda, walking the street down by the hacienda, up to Buddha Hill, they like to send you. Billy, don't you turn your back on me. There's meals inside the mind of crazy faces. Bullet holes and rifles in the cases. There's always one more notch and four more aces. Billy, you've been playing for so long. Playing around with some sweet senorita into her dark chamber, she will greet you. Into the shadow of the mesa, she will greet you. Billy, and you're going all alone. They say that Pat Garrett's got your number, so sleep with one eye open when you slumber. Cause every little sound might be thunder. Thunder from the barrel of his gun. There's always another stranger sneaking glances. Some trigger-happy fool willing to take chances. Some old orc from San Pedro will make advances. Advances on your spirit and your soul. Businessmen from Taos want you to go down, so they hired Mr. Garrett, force you to slow down. Billy, don't it make you feel so low down to be hunted by the man who was your friend? So hang on to your woman if you got one. Remember in El Paso, once you shot one. Down in Santa Fe, you bought one. Billy, you've been running. hold so long. Gypsy queens will play your grand finale. Way down in some tune, Rosa Alley. Maybe in the Rio Baker Sally. Billy, you're so far away from home. Billy, you're so far away from home.
It is there's nothing on the other side. Some have traded their souls for just
show me.
So come on down, crooked man. Step on up, broken man. Well, it's okay to cry, trouble man.
pain, just a wishful dream. Could be lonely. Ask yourself.
make a meal of a man. Shotgun snowflake, just how much can you stand? All she wants is everything all the time, everywhere. Everything all the time, everywhere.
Washed away the ceiling. It's covered up my day.
This took a little time away.
strife. Undefeated vision. Landscape filled with hope and light. Yeah.
Thank you. When you have 24 people in a band, it's kind of tight on stage.
I've been down, cascading blue without a sound. So I traded my black leather for a crown. So
I'm stop and think you're on the brink. Not to test your cards, you don't know how far you go. Did you make a big mistake? You cursed your fate and you wish you could live this life just one day. Welcome to the good time, honey. Do you bring your own parade? Welcome to the daytime, baby. Time for a serenade.
Supposed to boo during encore time. It's supposed to be the opposite of it. It's supposed to accept us with warm, open recognition. Yay, you guys were great. Hooray. There you go. Nice. That was kind of a struggle. It's almost, you know, we didn't want to have to walk over there and then walk back here. It's like five steps right over there. And then we didn't want to huddle in the hallway and then wait and do the whole thing. So we have one more show after this. And then we are done for the year. I'm really dying up here. I keep getting booed. I thought that was a good thing. But I'd like to say thank you to everyone for coming out and checking this out. And the brothers over here for being on the Today Show. I don't know how they get on there every time. It's a miracle. But to everyone who traveled and came out and you know, we're open enough to check it out and see what's happening, I really appreciate that. We all appreciate that. And I'd also like to say thank you to the crew for making the show work. If it wasn't really for them, we wouldn't really be able to do it. Up in that weird cubby hole is Drew, otherwise known as Sloan Valve. Back there we have Randy Brown. Randy's not very busy. He only does one thing a day. It's just kind of hangs out, wanders over, slaps some skins a little bit, walks over here. Over here we have Doug Redler. I keep telling him it's not cool. I mean, this is not, it's very Poison. It's very Bret Michaels. We have Quake back there mixing sound. We have Martina. Martina, the coolest member of this really cool band that opened for us.
Band Mama.
Called Beef Curtain Lollipop. I'd like to thank those guys for setting the bar so low that we could come out here and really not have to strive for too much. I got a 1973 Bird from that guy up there. Nothing fancy, just like... That's like the best Bird I've seen in a long time.
That's West Coast, man.
But we'd also like to thank Sean and Connor, our drivers, and Zaza. You guys won't know them, but they drive us around on the buses. And Lee over here. Oh, shit. Doug can't, I can't get him off the damn stage. He's up here a couple of times. So, and Lee was over here helping out, and we had Matt P earlier, so thank you to everyone for, you know, making this happen. It's been really cool. And then I'd like to introduce Nick Rosen on keyboards. Charity White. Placed under the speakers precariously. Katarine Ottenson. Adrian Rajou. Does anyone know his name? Nico Berciotua. He's still caliente, I'd say that. Sven Pippian on the bass. Joe Magistro on the drums. Mark Ford.
Thank you very much. And thank you, Rich Robinson, for letting us share this thing. Thank you.
And I'd like to introduce the guy who literally has the hardest job of anyone. John Hogg right here, the Duke. He's sick. We're like, no, you're sick. You can sing Steve Marriott and Rod Stewart. You can do it. But we dragged John over here from London to be part of this. And he's shown up with his positivity and his respect and his reverence and his love. And he's made everyone in the band's time much more beautiful being out here this whole time. So thanks again. We'll play a couple more, then we'll take off.
Thank you.
While I'm thinking about it, I'd also like to thank Steve Hagar. He's up there somewhere. He flew in from Alaska and he's trying to spread the word. Thank you, Steve. I'd like to thank everyone's good friend up here, Scott Fitzgerald, for offering his time all the time, every time, all the time, every time. And I'd also like to thank Steve Garza, who did some cool stuff for us in Texas. Jen, who comes and brings all of her love and support to us every time we play. So thank you guys. We got one more.
Cheers.
See you guys soon. Maybe we'll see you tomorrow.